Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm your host Jay from Wondershare DemoCreator. It's a complete tool for screen recording and video editing. Now everyone knows that podcasts have grown immensely popular due to their convenience and the personal touch they provide. They allow listeners to discuss topics that interest them anytime and anywhere. But despite their popularity, starting a podcast can seem difficult for beginners, although it actually isn't. In this video, we'll be showing you how to start a podcast. We're here to break it down for you step by step. So even if you're a beginner, you'll find it very easy to record your own podcast. So if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then hit the subscribe button right now and ring the bell icon so you never miss any of our useful content. Now, let's start this video and show you how to record a podcast. This is your starting point and perhaps the most crucial decision you'll make. Your podcast topic should be something you're truly passionate about, something that sparks excitement in you. It could be related to your hobbies, your profession, or even a subject you're deeply curious about. Consider what you can discuss for a long time, something you can continue without running out of steam. A topic close to your heart will not only be more enjoyable for you to talk about, but it will also resonate more authentically with your audience. So take your time with this step until you come up with a good podcast topic. Many people think you need a professional studio to start a podcast, but that's not the case. You can begin with just a few key pieces of equipment. The essentials are a good quality microphone, headphones, and a computer with recording software. A good microphone is important because clear audio is great for keeping your audience engaged. You don't want your valuable content to be overshadowed by poor sound quality. Next, headphones. These are essential for monitoring your audio whilst you're recording. It will make sure that everything sounds just right. Lastly, you'll need a computer and some recording software to bring it all together. And for that, DemoCreator Recorder is a great option for beginners. It's user-friendly and will help you record and edit your podcast episode with ease. Your podcast must have a clear, engaging structure. Start by creating a list of topics or main points you want to cover in each episode. This could include specific questions you want to address, stories you want to tell, or guest interviews you plan to conduct. Having this plan will help you stay focused. If you're looking for ideas or need help structuring your episodes, you can turn to the popular AI tool ChatGPT for assistance. For example, you could input a prompt like, "I'm planning a podcast episode about health and wellness. Can you suggest an outline with key pointers or questions to discuss?" And enter. See how ChatGPT provides you with different ideas? Once you have your list of topics or an episode outline, you can start creating your script. Again, you can get help from ChatGPT for this. But remember, ChatGPT will never give you an end product. You need to make some changes yourself, like adding details and fleshing out each section. Invest time in planning your episodes, and it will definitely pay off later. Now that you have your script ready, let's record the podcast. First, find a quiet space where you can focus and speak without interruptions. Once you're settled in the quiet space, launch DemoCreator. You can download it right now if you don't have it by using the link in the description of this video. Now, click on this video recorder button. Out of all these options, we'll be selecting camera recording mode for podcasts. This is how the camera recorder of DemoCreator looks at the start. This user-friendly tool is great for beginners and provides a range of features to make your recording process smooth. You can set up your webcam and microphone devices from here. If you're using external devices, make sure they're properly connected and select them in the software. Next, consider your visuals. DemoCreator allows you to set a background or change the aspect ratio of your video. Click here and select the aspect ratio depending on the platform on which you'll be sharing your podcast. Now, click here and select a background, that's if you want. There are many different options divided into these categories. Now, before you do hit record, open the AI teleprompter feature and place your script here. This tool is incredibly beneficial as it scrolls your script on the screen whilst you're recording. It will help you stay on track without having to memorize everything or look away to read your notes. Now with everything set, it's time to press the record button. After a 3-second timer, the demo creator will start recording your podcast. Remember, you don't have to be perfect. Your audience is here for your authentic self and your unique perspective. So relax and be yourself. Your passion is what will connect you with your listeners and keep them coming back for more. When the recording's complete, hit the stop button here. When you end your recording, you'll be presented with a preview of your recording. Click here to check the preview and trim the unnecessary parts of the video from here. But for some more editing options, click on this advanced editing button. Now you'll be directed to the video editor of DemoCreator. You don't need to separately import this file in this editor because, well, it'll already be in there. First, review your recording and remove any parts that don't add value to your episode. This includes long pauses, mistakes, or any off-topic segments. Cleaning up your audio makes your podcast more enjoyable and respects your listeners' time. The video editor also allows you to stitch together different segments and add in your audio effects. Next, consider music or sound effects to enhance the listening experience. A well-chosen intro tune or a transition sound can make your podcast more professional and enjoyable. Now you can use all of these effects from this toolbar here. And if you want to edit the original audio, then click on your video in the timeline. On the right-hand side, you'll see the settings panel. Go to the audio section and adjust the volume. If you scroll down, you'll see an AI denoise feature. It's used to remove any disturbing background sound, hiss, or hum in your audio. Further below is the AI voice changer tool. It can be a fun tool to add variety or correct any minor issues in your audio recording. All these audio editing tools can bring your podcast to the next level. As you're finalizing your episode, keep your audience in mind. Your goal is to create a podcast that's not just informative, but also a pleasure to listen to. When you're satisfied, click on the export button and select your format, project name, and other settings before you save it. The hosting platform will essentially be your podcast home base, where your episodes are stored and from where they're distributed to the world. You can choose platforms like Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and Google Podcasts. When selecting a host platform, consider factors like reliability, ease of use, and the features they offer, such as detailed analytics or promotional tools. Some platforms may provide additional services like helping you monetize your podcast or providing tools for audience engagement. Take your time. Research your options and choose a platform that aligns with your goals. It's now time to introduce your podcast to the world. Make it available for everyone to enjoy. You can also submit your show to various podcast directories. By doing so, you're ensuring that your podcast is accessible to a wider audience, no matter their preferred listening platform. Next, add some eye-catching artwork. This artwork is the first thing potential listeners will see, so it's important to make a strong first impression. Choose or design artwork that is visually appealing and represents the essence of your podcast. Then, write an attractive podcast description. Hook potential listeners with a summary of what your podcast is about and what they can expect. Be clear, concise, and compelling. With these steps, we've shown you how to podcast. You're now well on your way to launching your own podcast. Thanks for watching our video, and if you found it helpful, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more great content. And I'll see you next time.